was the day before Christmas, and all through HQ, there were plenty of employees with nothing to do.
Sheldon was busily typing away a memo to remember for our Christmas day.
Reynolds was glued to his green CRT, waiting to see how December would be.
Mary was preparing to call Mitsui, as sales this month had gone kablooey.
Helen said, "Your account is past due. Would you like Bruno to break one leg or two?"
Cecilia exclaimed in her soft little voice, "Dave, you screwed up on your last invoice."
Debbie and Brenda weren't feeling too gay. They received a return without an RA.
Ray and Ed found sales quite attractive as they converted the world to interactive.
Jim Klein was telling a video joke while Eric was breathing his secondhand smoke.
Ken and Frank were busy debating should they fix Sheldon's stuff and keep customers waiting.
Orville flew Fred to his Crystal Bay to pick up a check for $82K.
Beck had a plan he thought would cure us, get a long-term rental of our Arcturus.
Rick and Dave ended up in the soup. They had Honda's video on Farmer's Dupe.
Pat the driver singing his jive while stuck in traffic on the 405.
Monica was singing with Christmas cheer and announcing to all, "Giuliano's is here."
John was believing an untrue notion. He thought from driver to sales would be a promotion.
So, from Dan and Dave and Jim and Fred to A-VIDD and all, a Merry Christmas. Everybody mambo!
They have Christmas down in Mexico. A lot of places that you wanted to go.
Do the mambo.
Santa's doing a mambo this Christmas. Santa's doing a mambo this Christmas. Santa's doing a mambo this Christmas. Mambo, Santa, mambo. 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 Mambo, mambo, if you can.
Here comes Santa with his eight reindeers. They come every time or about this year. But here is something that you don't know.
Santa's gonna do the mambo.
Mambo, Santa, mambo. Patiliano, mambo, Santa, mambo. Tell your mama, mambo, Santa, mambo. Mama, mumble if you can.
Mama, mumble if you can.
Mama, mumble if you can.
Everyone, it's good to be talking to you from our offices here in the, where are we? Gilman Street. And I gotta wish everyone Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And now let me read to you some of the mail that comes to me. Well, let me see, who is this from? This is
a
very nice card, beautifully done. And it's from Kay Sonoda of Sony Energy Tech Incorporated. Isn't that nice?
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. What else?
It's a Merry Christmas to all of you out there in television land.
My Christmas wish to all is rest and sleep and lots of it.
Happy holidays to all the A-VIDD employees.
And here's a card from some more people at Sony.
Merry Christmas and have a great New Year.
Oh, well, Merry Christmas, y'all, and I hope everyone has a very happy New Year. And next year's gonna be lots better for everyone.
Happy holidays, and let's all have a great year. Right, Sheldon?
Merry Christmas to all, happy holidays, and nobody is happier to see 1986 come to an end than I am.
Hi, everybody. Just here to wish you a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and it's great working with all of you. You made me feel like one of the family.
Happy Holidays, it says. Joanne, Nancy, and Hank, I think it says that.
Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year.
Have a Merry Christmas.
This is from Media Tech West.
Shit Hattie Buckaroos, Happy Holidays to you and yourn.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, and especially a Happy Hanukkah, and peace to all men. Now do I get to take that microphone home?
From all of us to all of you, a Merry, Merry Christmas.
Mambo, mambo, if you can.